If you were struggling with your allergies today, there's a good reason why. Today's pollen count for Metro Atlanta, the highest it's been, get this, in 5 years, 6,575. The worst offenders today are going to be trees that included mulberry, oak, sycamore, pine, and sweet gum. WebMD recommends staying indoors when pollen counts are high and plan your time outdoor wisely.